What button is it to start? Settings, numpad 0 to start split, okay. Oh, I think I split early, whatever. I should have grabbed a I should have grabbed a glass of water. I did actually kind of need a refresher on the controls. This is a pretty shit start. It is also my first start in a while, so... What's up, Annie? I don't even know if that's where I split there. I should, honestly, I should just like I should go back and just watch my PB. So I can see how to fucking speedrun this game again. I was thinking when I have like come across enough ideas, I was just gonna upload like a video of a bunch of stuff about this game. Cause like I've already found I already found like three different places where like you can consistently gain speed by doing something. Once I get enough of those, I'll just put an idea. Cause like they said that they had like a Japanese Gibbon Discord, like a community. I didn't even know about that. I guess this has a, like an underground community. Didn't know you're the main character in this game. I think I look more like the partner, honestly. I still do kind of wonder if there's something that triggers the like friend assist, because it almost feels like random. I don't even know. Also, I'm like incredibly fucking cold, dude. I need to like turn off my fan and get some socks on or something. Slowed me down so much. Ah, bad. Not alone. Can't wait until I can backflip. Love that part. I do need to test out an idea that I have about that part of the game. I hate this part. Because, like, I'm under the impression that if you follow the instructions of the tutorial, you get a better placement for the assist after the backflip tutorial. I'm pretty sure, because I remember, like, if you try being greedy with it and trying to, like, backflip when it tells you not to, I always am not in the right place for the assist. I feel like I'm going really slow. Wonder how crazy the strats would get if this game got popular. I am kind of wondering what you can do with it. Like, I do want to, like, maybe pick up some C sharp or maybe learn the basics of Unity or something to figure something out for this game. Because I do, like, want to fuck around with it. If it had something like Yusamune, I'd probably, like, play it a lot more. Because I would just have more... Honestly, I just want to be able to save state. I just want to know if one thing is faster than the other. Thank you. Shit, dude. I keep grabbing way too early. Yeah, that's what I wanted to save state for. I wanted to see if, like, if there are parts where loading or dying is actually, like, beneficial. That man. Okay. One front flip there. No front flip there. I'm honestly surprised I lost all the time already. Like, I didn't realize I would be this rusty. See, like, usually I'd try to be, like, speedy and backflip there. But I don't think I should. And I don't think I should here either. I should be, like, right on the dot. I don't even know what that means. No, it's not teaching you how to swing and run, it's just making sure that you do. Oh shit, I should have grabbed that rope. That sucks. Oh, I should have grabbed that rope too. Fuck, dude. This could have been so fast. I think they mentioned something about, like, the tutorials mainly just being for children so they don't kill themselves. What just happened? Let me go for the rope. What? I did not know that's what it did. Okay. I thought I could just, like, fall through there. Holy shit, dude. If I just did that, but without fucking up, like, immensely at the start, like, this would have actually been starting to, like, look like a good run. So right here, at the right side of this log, is one of my, like, ideas. I want to see if I can hit it here. I kind of did. So at the right side of that log there, if you jump and slide on the edge of it, it'll, like, rapidly push you forward at, like, pretty high speed. It probably only saves, like, a second or two at most. Indeed, indeed. Oh shit. Not what I meant to do. I need to get up high. My home. All right, let's see if I can remember how to do this part correctly. That was way too risky, man. I was kind of hoping my guy would maybe give me a little help there, but... Oh, okay. Come on. Come on. Such a weird, like, what, I don't even know how to describe. Was not the right play. I think this is the. Come on, give me a boost. Nice. Oh, I'm dumb. It was supposed to end. Sick. I think I changed how the poacher's split works. Pretty sure it goes at the end now. That's probably one of the worst starts. What the fuck? feel like I'm going so slow. But I felt like everything before the poachers was like pretty fast. Wait, actually, here it is. My baby, my lover. Why? Yeah, my baby dead, but peep this shit. Backflip on hoe. Oh, that's awkward. Okay, another idea. If you start a backflip while jumping into this truck, by the time I jump off the truck, it should complete a backflip and give me some speed. Again, saving fuck all time. There you go. Damn. Get up. Fuck, dude. Oh, worst things just happened in a row, man. Like, that was so fast, and then that was, like, the slowest I think I could have been going. Yeah, I didn't realize I had it on either. If anything, I'm probably like red. Because this is going against my best city outskirts. It is like right here though, I think. I mean, it's not too bad for the first run back. Especially if I just don't fuck up the start. That new free time save should make things a little easier. Could save time here though, I guess. Just like 30 seconds. Hello, foam brother. How are you on this blessed evening? Seven-hour shift. Oh, I mean, what are you doing? Are you watching video games after 7-hour shift? Oh, yes. Tarking after a 7-hour shift. That sounds just wonderful. I will bring it up with his father. Oh shit. Okay, yeah, this sucks. I was not paying attention. The start to city can be like so much faster than that. But, somehow my best is I have a minute to time save here, apparently. Maybe I go back and see if, like, maybe my city was just, like, really bad on my PB or something. Why do I have so much time save here? Ooh, I love that little thing, dude. That gives you so much fucking speed. It's absolutely beautiful. That one, I don't think gives as much. I wonder if I should slide down that, like, the little walkway. Oh, so high. I feel like if I thought about that a little bit more, could have been a little better planned. Oops. Oh shit. Thanks, MG. Ow! All 8 months. Only 1 more month away from baby! I need a piss so bad. Have you gotten world record yet? No, watch real quick. What the fuck, dude? I didn't even know you could climb up there. Don't know why I backflipped there, that was just stupid. No, dude. Oh my fucking god, dude. That was so good of a start. And then it had so bad. That's so fucking annoying, man. Wait a second. No, okay, the cutscene's really long, isn't it? Oh shit, I don't remember when you, I think it's as soon as the, he, yeah, whatever.